things like calf roping, which is with a fake calf, or a calf scramble, like at All Rodeos, the classic thing, and goat dressing, which they just did, which is really fun. And we also got a chance to see our six white horses, which a lot of students don't see these days because they do more off-campus things. So it's a good opportunity for them to see just what's around the school that they don't know about. I got this idea from working at a kids' camp that was a ranch, and so we had an idea of using some of the kids' games for college students who maybe have never been around this kind of stuff, because a lot of our students are from the Metroplex and different places, so they've never experienced a little bit of more of like Texas things that we don't do.
Who caught the goat? Who tied the goat?
Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be.